Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy Sean, just chilling here in the garage, playing some golf, trying to help everybody else out. I've been looking online and on YouTube and ain't finding nothing on this game, so trying to help y'all out. Y'all got any questions or anything, just let me know. Hit that comment, hit that like, hit that subscribe, so let me know what it do. So, let's see, just play, let's see how it goes. I ain't nothing special in this game, just an average Joe. Oh, and by the way, all the music on this thing right here is just playing off my subscription from Google, so no copyrights, nothing like that, just background music. Let's see, so on this one, you've got the clubs, you can try to hit that right there like he's trying to do, and then follow through with that straight all the way, and try to hit that, he fucked up right there, but yeah, you try to hit that green, or not the green, the fairway, and then try to hit the green. You got the good clubs, you can. I don't, so I ain't no whale in this. So we're just gonna hit the top spin, a little bit of right. No, we'll hit the left, counterdict the wind just a little bit. And we're just gonna hit that motherfucking fairway right here. So, learn about your wind, guys. A white ring, max is 10, and 3 is every hash mark. So 6.9 is gonna hit right back here. Yeah, it's probably about as good. Yeah, let's go right there. So 6 is right there, 6.9. Oh, we got 3 seconds left. Let's hurry up and get this. Boom. We got it. Decent shot. Could have lined it up better if I wasn't talking, but hey, it is what it is, right? Here's golf. It's all fun. Just a game we play. Let's see how he follows up on his, where he's gonna go. He's obviously gonna have to go to the left and try to go that way, and hopefully he has a good club and then can get to the fucking green from there. But 6.8, he didn't line up his wind, so I think he's gonna hit the rough again. Hit the perfect. Oh, good, didn't bounce that hard. There you go. So let's see if he has a club to follow through on that one. If not, he'll just hit the, let's see, moon to the right on this. Nope, not far enough. Go at your top spin, try to get your distance. 6.8 straight ahead of us. So it's going to hit that second hash mark just a little bit ahead. So we'll just go and try to line that up. We want to get far to the left as we can and go. Because on the right hand side, you got that little dip right there. Mountain will hit. And let's go right there. 7 seconds. Let's go. Boom, baby. Yeah, there you go. That's kind of what you wanted right there. So your perfect thing, you got that good strong right hand spin. You can get up over there on that side right there. But from here, we should be able to hit that green. At least, if not, get it right in that hole if you judge your wind correctly. So, obviously, this guy's playing on a computer. He ain't even got to move his screen so he can see. I'm just playing on my phone, you guys. Recording it. So, let's see. He's going straight, a little bit of right. Let's see if he hits a kangaroo ball with that extra bounce. But if it hits a ref, it doesn't bounce. So, he's just wasting a ball. You gotta try to hit it off that rock if you're gonna do anything. Oh, you got it through and over. A little too much, but you can play it. Let's see if I get this right here. Alright, so we hit the backspin just in case you missed the hole. So it's a white ring. Every hash is 3, max 10. On the outer ring, line that thing up right in front of you. So we gotta go a little past the second hash mark. A little past, and a little back. I think it's a little back. Don't want to hit the pin. You want it to go right in. Because that goddamn pin will knock you off every time. Just try to hit it motherfucking straight. Good shot. Let's see how we do. Nope. Didn't judge it right, but see, the backspin kept us on the green, so we're looking all right. Let's see if this guy gets it right in there or not. See, this is fourth shot, so he has to get it right in, or when we putt, we win. So this guy needs to judge for the debuff and the wind. Most of the time when I judge, I don't even judge for the debuff, just judge for the wind, and then most of the time your bounce will get you right in. Most of the time. Alright, he's on. Arthur, easy putt. Putting in this game is the easiest thing. I mean, I've missed one putt, but that was just because I was trying to go like right here and just like get it in, and it didn't go. So just aim. I just don't aim super past. I don't trust that. I never trust it. I just go right there so I don't see it. Make sure it's right there in the center of the hole, and then just shabooyaka, shabooyaka, birdie.